Sea Bluff Beach in West Haven tied for the highest percentage of samples that exceeded state water quality standards. But on this day, there was not a lot of concern.